And for all these bird ass niggas, you know, choking in the comments, you know they don't get no money, man. I'm saying it's more than 10,000.
Like I said, even I said it in the interview. What niggas want to trick me? What you want me to do? You want me to kill 6ix9ine? That's what you want me to do? That's what you want me to do? That's what you want? That's not happening, champ. I'm not doing that. I'm not going to nobody's jail. It's all over the internet. Any fucking grown man can see that. Like, what the fuck? You know what I'm saying?
I spoke about that shit too. I said, yo, if that nigga talking about nobody gonna trick him, nobody gonna trick me. Fuck out of here. It's a fact though. Yo, I let you hold down my 6ix9ine chain if you let me wear that 2X chain.
I got you, so I can spin that shit. So I can spin that shit. I was tight when you got that chain.
Yeah. I kept spinning that shit every moment I had.
Hey, yo, then you went and bust down the Cuban on me. I was so tight.
Yeah, bro, I had to. These niggas was playing with me. These niggas.
I like the regular 6ix9ine, man. The one that didn't want no joints. The little joints right here, man. The little joints.
Nah. It's that icy. And, you know,
I'm talking to my jeweler now. I'm one of the big joint now.
You know it's crazy?
The Cubans.
No funny shit. You know, everybody always like, yo, 6ix9ine, why you hanging around? All you hang around is black people. I don't know why it's a problem.
You would have been dead.
Your jewelry look better on you than it do on me, because my shit, I'm mad light. your shit pop up. My shit look like I got little ass hands on. What that drama? We would have burnt them. Yo, but yeah, blood, you know what I'm saying?
Niggas gonna say what they say, but what niggas in jail? That's the only option. There's no option. Truthfully, there's no option. Like I said in my post, you should have been in jail. That's where I could have been. Everybody hammered up. Everybody what? We could have went to jail. You know what I'm saying? What you want, niggas? Both in jail? What? You know what I'm saying? You know, niggas know my body. Niggas know I. Niggas ain't no coward. What niggas want niggas do? You know what I'm saying?
That's a fact. That's a fact. But they the streets is ready. What's up? You got something for me, or I gotta send you something?
Shit, we can think of some. Let's think of idea. Let's think of some. We can think of some.
You said it here first, so you know what I'm saying. Get a record going. We know we get something going. You know what I'm saying. I got some heat, but I don't know if you can body.
Yo, nigga, come on, nigga. You stole my boom boom boom, nigga.
Nah, I did. That shit was hard though. I ain't gonna lie. Hey yo,
do you know what it feel like to hear your song and hear the boom boom boom?
I think I said it better. I ain't
gonna
no cap.
You said it a little aggressively. I had to put some bass in my voice after that. Definitely.
Nah, it's hard, but I got some shit. I'm definitely gonna send you some shit. And if anything, we link later. You heard?
I say nothing. I'm gonna send you some shit. You send me some shit. Say nothing.
All right, bloody Eastside.
All right, all the time.